could be said that the last unicorn hunt is nothing more or less than what we as individuals experience each day of our lives. Be it riches, material gains, experience, or recognition, we hunt for the ways and means required to gain that which we believe is needed to make our life worthwhile. During the scope of our lives, we can feel the satisfaction of acquiring that which we pursue, but as the saying goes, we may also be forever trying to evade the wolf at the door. This is the wolf who makes our life harder, and in some cases, takes everything away. On the other hand, in pursuit of what we require, we may be the wolf. High of dedication and short of scruples, we will do whatever it takes to get what it is we want, even if it means taking everything away from someone else.